अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय सेल्फ मुजावर अमरीन वेलकम्स यू टू अब्दुल्ला पटेल इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल एंड डीआरटी जूनियर कॉलेज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट बाय आवर प्रोज सेक्शन। दिस इज अवर टेबल ऑफ कंटेंट कंटेनिंग 8 चैप्टर्स, 8 पोएम, 6 राइटिंग स्किल्स एंड 4 ड्रामा। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट बाय our first chapter, that is an astrologer's day. Chapter number 1, an astrologer's day. It is a chapter deals with complete entertainment, thriller, suspense. It is a kind of short story written by a very famous Indian writer, R.K. Narayan. Now, who is an astrologer? Astrologer is a person who it can be say like a person who is a fortune teller, a one who predict future horoscope through planets and stars. Now, starting by the icebreakers of our chapter number 1, an astrologer's day. As I have already set you to do your homework, I hope you all have done your homework. Now, starting by the exercise, our first question in icebreaker is discuss with your partner and complete the activity. Now, as we are dealing with coronavirus, we all are at home, so we don't have our partner. But it's all well fine too. You can discuss with your parents or your brothers and sisters at home. A very simple question is that, what are your strengths? What is the strength? That what are your abilities, what are the capabilities you are having. Now see, the three columns are given to you: strength, why do you feel so, and dream career. Now strength, whatever the strength you are having, why do you feel so, that is your strength. And the last columns is about the dream career. If you are having that dream strength, so why it how it can be become a dream. The first one is given to us, painting and drawing. If painting and drawing is your strength, so why you are feeling that it is your strength? Because painting, it can be visualized, expressed. If you are drawing any character, for example, if you are drawing a character of a person, a military person, or it can be a scenery, or you can recently updated coronavirus cartoon, so it can express the feeling of a person, how the people are dealing in coronavirus, so that can be expressed to a picture, right? So now the third column, dream career, commercial artist and cartoonist. So if you are having painting as your strength, so it can be converted into commercial artist. You can be a great cartoonist. Okay, so likewise you have to write your answers. More three strengths you have to mention. I hope you have done, but from my side I'm giving you more three, that is photography can be a strength of a person. How and why it can we feel that photography is our strength? So we can explore the nature by photography, we can express the nature, okay, and we can make a career as a famous photographer. Now the second one is writing can be a strength, as we can write for peace. We can write for the people who are scared through this coronavirus. We can make people calm. Okay, and dream career, by a good writer we can achieve Nobel Prize in writing. Now the last strength is speaking English. If you are having a good command on English, if you are having a fluency in English, that can be your strength, and you can express your thought through that. So you can feel that this is my strength, and thus you can become a famous motivator, right? Now the second question is, the scene in a local market of a village, town, city is very attractive. People with different occupations sell their wares. Discuss with your partner the variety of activities at the local market. Now see, again a very good question, a very interesting one, as we all have been to a market and we know what are the things that we are available in the market. So that thing we have to write down, that point we have to write down. The first one is already done for us, that is selling flowers and selling groceries ओके. अदर थिंग आई होप यू हैव डन योर होमवर्क. सो जस्ट टैली आउट और एनीथिंग कैन बी एडेड इन दिस पॉइंट. नाउ द सेकंड आई हैव रिटन ओवर हियर इज सेलिंग वेजिटेबल्स. वी गॉट वेजिटेबल्स फ्रॉम द मार्केट. पीपल वी यूजुअली सी सेलिंग कंडीमेंट्स. कंडीमेंट्स मीन्स दी स्पाइसेस दैट इज गरम मसालास. And the fourth one is selling sweets and namkeens that can be also easily available in our market. And the fifth one is selling shoes and sandals. Okay, as we all know that these things are there, and many more things can be available in the market, which can be written in over here. It is not necessary that you have to write these points only. Okay. Third question is. In a village, town, city, it is quite a common sight to see an astrologer sitting by the roadside with his professional equipment. Discuss with your partner and list the requirement for his trade. Now again, see, a question arises over here that a person is there, he is sitting and doing his astrology with his equipment. Okay, so usually this thing is seen in a village side. So as this is a question deals with our chapter, we have to write it. Okay, so see, the first thing is given to us that what an astrologer is having, the equipment, which equipment he is having with him. The first one is written over here is parrot and card. Okay, the more thing what he is using to show us our future, to predict our future. So it can be a cowrie shells. Third, a piece of cloth. Fourth, some charts will be there and a notebook. So this will be the thing that he has to carry to predict the future of a person. Now the last question we are having. There are certain unreasonable beliefs among people living in our society. Certain common events are linked with superstition. List such events, discuss the superstition linked with them and the means of their eradications. Now see, we are living in India, Indian people are superstitious. They believe in superstition. Many superstitions are there from our childhood. We see that people are talking about blah, blah, blah and blah. That if this thing is happening, so something bad will be happening. Okay. For example, five example I am putting over here. First is itching. Itching on any of the body part. For example, itching on our hand and legs. It's depend. The people consider that it may be on profit and loss. If it is on our right hand, so we will be profiting. If it is in our left hand, so we will having loss. So this is not a true factor. It is just a superstition. Okay. Now the second point is if a black cat cross the path, if you are walking and a black cat is crossing our way, so people consider that something bad will happen, then whatever the work we are going to do, it will not complete, so it's better to go back to our home. Then the third is hanging lemon and seven chilies. Now see, in some shops or at homes also, you can see some people are hanging some chilies and lemon, seven chilies and lemon. So as the bad soul should not enter in our stores or in our home. So again, this is just a superstition. It is not a real factor. By scientifically, if we see, it is not like that. It is only because of some changes in the environment. Now the fourth example, people also believe that people who are with a flat feet, it is a bad luck. It is a blind fate that people with a flat feet, they are having wrongly emotional attitude, that this things is wrong, it should not be happen like this, that it is, and those people are very unlucky. Okay, so again, this is a superstition made by the people. And the last one is hiccups. This is the most common one that the people are having. We also deal with this thing. It is only because of some temperature changes or maybe emotional changes. Okay, it is not dealing with any kind of superstition. It is not having any blind faith, should not be kept by this thing. Hiccups is only because due to of temperature changes or the emotional changes on our environment. Okay. Now starting by the summary of our chapter, An Astrologer's Day, it is written by R.K. Narayan. His full name is Rasipuram Krishnaswamy Iyer Narayan Swami. He is one of the famous Indian novelists who has written 14 novels, 5 volumes of short stories and number of travelogues. He had also wrote about Malgudi and a simple style, humanism and energy of ordinary life. His stories are really, really very interesting one. Now talking about his stories, his novels, his books have been introduced to American readers in 1952. Many books were introduced. Some famous books, I'm telling to you, see, it has been written over here. It's Bachelor of Arts, Dark Room, An Astrologer's Day, Waiting for Mahatma, and The Guide. His novel, The Guide, has won Sahitya Academy Award in 1961. Whatever he has written, his writing depicts, we can see that it is having a simplicity, authenticity. Authenticity means the correct information, up-to-date knowledge. It also shows about the human relationship and irony of an Indian daily life. Okay, so he is a very famous person who has written An Astrologer's Day, a very interesting chapter for us. In our further session, we will see we can see the introduction of our chapter. I will give the explanation. So stay tuned, stay at home, stay safe.